Hi, I'm Kunti, and today I am playing Tropico 5, Mission 14, the second last in a single player campaign. This is part two. Mission 14. I'm about to have an election, which I should win handily.
Results are in. Let me be the first to congratulate you, Presidente.
Okay, I did, so that's good. Now I do have a problem with not enough people, and I might start using my using my managers. I've got a couple of good managers. Tactician, magnate. Ooh, I should get that magnate going on one of these oils. Magnate. Let's hire some foreign workers. So we need to get these things operational. That's the point of the mission, is to export oil. So let's start exporting. And hire some foreign workers. Okay, so hopefully that'll click things over. And there's, I think there's one more, well, there's tons of magnates. And we need to get the tactician going. What was, did the tactician give me? More durable against attacks, that makes no difference. More customers.
Sir, I bring great news.
Immigration bill. Don't need a free research building because this island, I think, is producing enough. It just needs to make it to the end of this mission, I think. And then I should be fine. Probably hopefully because of building costs. Yep, building budgets, construction. So hopefully that'll come down soon. Lot happiness, housing is a problem as it always is. But I probably won't have to, hopefully I will not have to face another election before this mission ends. Yeah, though I might need to build some more houses. Just build some more apartment blocks down here.
Presidente, we discuss.
Okay, so let's start exporting oil, guys. And start upgrading them because we just need to produce as quickly as possible. I'm not going to be too worried. I'm not going to be too worried about it being really waste treatment plant. Okay, I'll build a waste treatment plant. I'm not going to be too worried about it causing issues with pollution and things like that, because I just want to get to the end of this. There we go, a quarter of the way. Just as soon as I finish this mission, I can roll over to the other island, which is in very good condition, and that should keep things going along, and hopefully I do not have to come back to this island. It'll all be done, it'll be over. This is my economically weaker island.
After a short squabble, the Caribbean family has grown by one more member.
Yeah, well, pharmaceuticals, that's probably not going to happen either.
Ah, I miss the jolly old days when the little people knew their proper place.
Yeah, I'm going to ignore that.
I am so furious. I cannot believe.
Where are the Wibbles? Over here. Where are they going? Towards the steel mill. Come on, fight the Wibbles. Uh-oh. My soldiers were too spread out, so they came a little slow. Oh, here's some more. Are we really winning?
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis and we have to act fast.
Just rebuild it. Probably not going to matter. What else? Should I do any of these? I mean, I'm flicking to these very quickly. It should be over within a year or two. Hopefully that is the end, the export oil, and there's no more after that. Otherwise I might...
We've conducted thorough testing to identify the prep...
I do have a large amount of money. Look at these red dots. I do have a large amount of money so that I can boost things up quite quickly if I need to. But hopefully I will not need to. Hopefully this will be over in just a few minutes. Probably one of the shortest missions. And that's largely because I'm just trying to... largely because I don't really care. Though I will build new houses for people, just in case.
Presidente, I'm shaking.
Ah.
The earthquake is over. We made it. I am now going to rethink my life and the choices I have made.
Hola, Tropicans! Ooh, last night things got a bit wild between Marco and I. But I assure you, the only collapsed roof we are responsible for is our own.
Yep, so repair everything, rebuild everything. Why is happiness dropping? Food, housing, but three more houses coming, so hopefully that'll make things a little bit better. Housing, food, entertainment. Maybe time for some restaurants and hotels and things. Can I fit a restaurant in there? No. Oh well. Get one in there though. Though I am banking that the whole thing is going to be finished very soon. Please let this be the end. And then I can move on to the final mission. Do the final countdown. Do 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 do. Very soon, hopefully. Very soon. It's a little bit longer. Happiness is... It's okay. I can boost that with edicts if I need to. Yeah, I guess that's a bit of a problem. When you've got your engine set up and running and you know you're close to the end of the mission, there's not really much...
Presidente. The failing Soviet economy is creating domestic dissent. Yet, The old guard is still in power. If the KGB offices and Politburo can shelter their money somehow, they will step down.
Okay. So, I do need to keep going. Alright, so I better start going through these other things.
We have been invited to establish...
Alright, so let's build a dock. And do we have an embassy somewhere? I don't think we have an embassy. So we'll build an embassy out in the middle of nowhere as well. So we can start these other things.
Sir, a flood of immigrants from the Arab Peninsula is about to hit our shores. It would appear that most of them paddled or even swam here. Astonishing, really.
Okay, how many jobs do I have open? 16 open jobs. Well, and I need a Teamsters as well. Put it out next to the... Yeah. Okay. And... Got a gold mine up there. What's that? Uranium deposit. And actually, a logging camp up here would be handy too. Oh, that should create a few jobs. While we wait for this second set, do we have, actually, can we build pharmaceuticals? We can build a pharmaceutical company. Let us do that. We might need another power station.
I knew you were a communist hiding behind a non-communist facade. A true comrade.
5 free residential buildings. Yes, please. That will be turned immediately into 5 apartment blocks down on the beach. Apartments. Oh, ran out of space there. And now we need to build some roads. Nice little city blocks. Oh, why is it doing that? There we go. I like my roads to be straight. Now we're going for unemployed. Lots of unemployed people now. Need to start getting some jobs going. Housing should be a bit better. Food, I can build a supermarket. Can I? Build a supermarket? Is Just extend this right out for you. And then we can build our supermarket. How are we going? Tons of money. Tons of money. And something to keep people happy as well. Okay, that should improve things a little bit when that all that construction is complete. Probably gone a little bit into the red as a result. Yep, 27,000. But once the construction finishes, it should be much better.
I am so furious. I cannot.
What are they after? Mansion. They do like attacking those mansions.
Presidente, I was doing some experiments with the product.
Nuclear power plant. That might be, what's this one doing? Is it just strapped? No.
Comrade Presidente, your decision to join the struggle alongside our Soviet brothers fills my heart with joy.
Do I have a distillery? Don't think I have a distillery.
Comrade Presidente, your decision to...
What's the other one?
The Russians want to start formal diplomatic relations with you. However, they say something is hampering the dialogue between our...
Okay. Rum. But first, let's see if we can build a nuclear power generator. Nuclear power plant. Go check to make sure there's no arrow on it. Nope, no arrow. Yes, there is, there's. There we go. So, rum. What can we export? Wool, bauxite, don't think we have bauxite. Pharmaceuticals, rum. Let's just build. Hang on, let's just see if we have one. That's the build menu. Balance. Building budget. Okay, we do not have a distillery, so let's build a distillery. Somewhere. And then we'll go to the
Presidente.
The Russians want.
The Red Communist book says that people can.
Okay, will 6,000 be enough? I'm rapidly approaching the 6,000 mark. I might hit that in a reasonable period of time. I've been going, what, about 19 minutes. So I'm going to wait to see if 6,000 is enough to finish it. And if it is, then I'll, well, I'll stop. Well, either way, I'm going to stop. It's just a matter of whether there's a part three or not. Come on, oil. Probably going to need some more Teamsters. Could build that, and could build another Teamsters office. The economy seems to be rapidly increasing. I know, I've got foreign workers. Blackout. Actually, I need to start getting uranium mining going as well. Mine. And then road. There we go. And then quick build it. So that way we should have uranium up and running for when the nuclear power station needs it. And that's, I think, all the mines exported.
I am so furious.
Ah, rebel attack. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is not going to go so well for me, I think. I think this little farm may be in trouble. My soldiers are running away. Oh, and there's more over there.
Now that there is dissent in the USSR and the old guard can leave the scene peacefully, we need to end the delusional utopia called communism.
Okay, there's another one. So I'm going to stop and there'll be part three, which will be the last 10,000 barrels of oil. So